we interrupt this program to bring you.
Y'all know the vibe.
Flip it with me. Got your bitchy in my kitchen. She gon' eat me up like chicken. He talk shit, he end up missing. I got pet stat in the kitchen. Triple five, ain't no sissy. Bitch, I'm 4'7", 6". I'm 13, but might get bigger. She say she gon' suck my snicker. Hot the dope up in the freezer. DPC bitch call me freezer. Me walk around with a heater.
Yo, what is up, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Kid Austin. That was a YouTube video. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me back the chill. You know what I'm saying? I gotta be in the camera too. Oh, but man, who we here with, man?
Trap. You know, beat that shit.
Trap.
You don't know that.
I don't know about all that.
You just bad shit.
Hey, though, man, I've been slacking on my uploads, man. So I just want to sit here and chop it up with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Chop it up with these folks. They ain't really had none to record, so we just sit here talking for real.
But, like, y'all go follow me on Instagram.
Yeah, go follow her. What it is?
Stuck on Save.
Stuck on Save, man.
Not underscore.
Stuck on Save.
1105 underscore Westside, baby. You know what it is.
I have all this stuff in the description for it, man. But we really, you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to upload something, you know what I'm saying? Quick, simple, out the way, all that, you know what I'm saying?
You know, just doing my smoke
station. I don't smoke. Anybody watching the video, I don't smoke.
Me
you said.
Drug free.
don't do drugs, kids, man. I swear I'm a role model. Y'all can't be doing that.
Hey, look at that right quick, Zay.
Question. How y'all celebrating? What y'all been doing?
Oh, lit, you know.
Lit. Probably. What is lit? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know, been outside, that's all.
Can't give us a story though?
Okay, so let me stop now. I've been booed up. They've been staying outside.
Out of sight, out of mind. They lie your summer bed, cuz?
Like this right here.
I'm just playing. I'm good.
He don't smoke too
fast.
I don't either.
He lie like this. Don't let that man lie.
I can't let the kids. I'm a role model.
It's a plank.
Y'all know I was at work, bro.
That ain't no jewels.
I tell y'all the time, I was at
that
work.
That ain't jewels.
You think?
Mm-mm.
I know, bro. I
everything ain't it. Jewels. That's plank. Like,
still can't hit it, bro.
It's plank.
Listen, bro.
Everybody like plank.
I was at work, bro. I was cleaning up like I used to. These kids came outside. They were like, Kid Austin. I was like, huh? Because I'm like, I had to hear wrong, right? Then they say, Kid Austin, that's you? I said, yeah. Them kids, but that's all I know. Well, I gotta be doing something, right? I gotta be doing something, right? So, man, hey, y'all kids, do not smoke if y'all watch it right now. That's, but since we here, I got a story time, man. Story time. Something slack. You good over there?
Let's see. I know your legs hurt from standing up.
Yo, you want to see? No, I'll stand up.
I'm straight.
All right, man. Story time.
Hey, let me think of what I've been doing.
Dang, I ain't got no story times. I ain't been doing nothing.
And then we got one more person that wanna be in this video, that's all.
You wanna come in the video, bro? Come on, bro. It's called speak, bro.
Tell me you
think. We ain't talking about nothing.
Been down a little bit, but exceed. Oh, not exceed, right? Tell them who you with,
bro. Tell them what's up, bro. Tell them on your TikTok, cause I know you were just talking about it.
Ain't your TikTok famous? Yeah, I got 270K. Okay,
270K.
Oh, God. Oh, God. But
that boy lying.
That boy lying.
270K.
That boy lying.
But you got 700K? Mm-hmm. I might have to go follow you, but what you be doing?
But you know my shit on automatic. My shit. Beat trap.
I'm going to have all this stuff in the description.
Beat trap, no spaces, for real.
All this stuff in the description, man.
You know the vibe.
But hey, y'all, I think that's a good little talk session. Good little quick upload. Man, it's just some quick little update on life, man. We chilling, bro. I ain't got any.
Yeah.
Chilling, man. School finna start back. Freshest nigga out there.
Let time keep coming.
Next time, we gonna have some planned, all three of us, man.
Right.
Let time keep going.
Because she's gonna be gone.
I'm gonna be gone. Actually, I leave tomorrow.
Where you going?
Back to Jacksonville.
Jacksonville. She leaving the kid.
Yes,
because
I do not like Baymax no more.
Oh, I thought you finna say she didn't like me. I was finna say, get out the video, please.
I don't know you. For real.
Get out the video.
Okay.
She finna go. Anyway, man, make sure y'all like Vince Carlbody's dead, man. We just chopping up right quick.
I don't like nobody. I don't know nobody.
That's a quote. And shout out to everybody's dead, man. I'm sorry, y'all, but lady.
Keep it going? Yeah. We chilling.
Hey,
they want to see more a little outstanding little trap, you know?
They want to
keep rolling. My storage get up. That's it. That's that boy with
his Skittle. He's scared up.
All right,
you know what? Let's interview
this.
This is an upcoming rapper, man.
Why you started music, bro? Why you started music, bro?
Today.
Ever since I've been doing it. So, as I grow, I know I'm going to get better. So, I keep going. That's what I do.
What's your inspiration, bro? Who inspired you to do this, man?
The top.
What?
I know his name.
Oh, hello. they just hit me in my side.
Damn, I just passed you the blunt.
Oh, man. You said top inspired you, bro. Mm-hmm. What's so inspiring about him?
Speak about life.
Speak about life. The truth.
Hold on.
He's talking fast, bro. He's talking fast, bro, man.
Wait, what?
What's your favorite? Like, what you think you need to do better in your music? Bro? Like, when you make a song, what you trying to improve on?
Mm-hmm. It's like, as I rap, I think about people talking as I go on stage. Especially when I'm high. If I go on stage, I don't think. I just do the music.
Because
at the same time you think, how you going to have time to focus on the music? Think about what everybody saying in the crowd. Fuck what they see. You feel me? You got to feed yourself. They ain't going to feed you. So you just got to keep going with it and go on stage and don't think. You got to do it.
Where you see yourself in 3 years, man?
3 years.
That's a long time, man. Oh, you see something 3 years that kind?
I know when. He said that it was good. I know when. This. I'm gonna still be a smoker. Maybe so.
You don't need to smell like
weed
when you go
around your mom. He need to go in there. But she said I'm coming around.
3 years, man. That's a long time. You know what I want to be? I want to be. Not here in 3 years. That's all I can say for real. I just don't want to be here. Anywhere else I'm straight with. But here, I can go.
I know in 3 years, I know I ain't going to be in this city.
For sure.
I know I'm going to be gone.
For sure. What song you want? When people listen to your music, what you want them to get out of it, man? Like when they listen to your song, you know what I'm saying? And they on the bus to school, man. What they get from your music, man?
I want them to think about, like, don't go through the same thing I went through. So, same time as rappers speak, they giving you advice. They putting you on, you feel me?
I feel that.
Like, the young boy, the baby, when they speak that shit, they putting you on, so you won't have to go through that shit. So, as in, you run through it, you already know what these niggas on.
I could've said it better myself, man. It's the man talking like he been doing it for years. How long you been rapping, bro?
Those years since I was a baby.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Oh, no.
Say, what do you aspire you to be?
Man, get that money and be a stripper.
Say a little bit louder for the people in the back. He said, get that money and be a stripper. I mean, shoot, that's...
I did not say that.
How do you people take it out of you, huh? I think you are a strong black woman.
If you're my close friends, y'all know. But, anyways... Going to the Air Force, work in the medical field, and hold on, Jada. Hold on.
On the phone during the interview. This is disrespectful.
Air Force, medical field, like 4 to 6 years, and that's a lot of money because they pay you to go to school, and yeah.
Oh, man. She got it planned out?
They're going to Catholic.
Y'all straight? All right, man, we gonna close this out right there, man. Y'all go check out all the links in the description, man. Instagrams, all that shit. Mine too, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and stay, man. I'ma talk to y'all about it later, man.
I just bought a brand new watch. I cannot fuck with these bitches be hoes. These bitches be brand new thoughts. I just got a brand new whip. I swear I be tripping. I swear I be swerving that lot. I cannot fuck with these hoes. I swear they be beefing.